Thanks for watching. I picked up this 2014 Endangered Species Black Rhinoceros 1 ounce silver collectible coin. It's a silver proof coin. This is minted by the New Zealand Mint, and they are known as the Minters of the South Pacific, and they are the only privately owned mint in New Zealand. And they produce collector and bullion coins for a number of Pacific nations, including Fiji, the Cook Islands, Niue, and Tuvalu. And the way that they package this gray box with lettering on top that is textured with a rhinoceros skin texture and black lettering, really nice touch to the quality of this collectible coin. The inner box has got a folding open front which holds the wooden crate, the small wooden crate that the coin is packaged in. So that's done real nice. It is labeled this side up, just like a crate would be. So that's a real good attention to detail. And the top of the box is labeled, or the top of the crate is labeled Endangered Species. And there's the certificate of authenticity. And the top of the box is held securely by these magnets. Very nice. The certificate of authenticity is included in the crate, and it has a mintage of 2000, country of issue Niue, denomination of $2, and there's some information here on the black rhinoceros. And so here is the coin. Really, really nice. I had seen a video before I purchased this coin. Someone had done. I really did like it. It was a helicopter flying in and picking up the crate. And it was labeled special delivery. And I looked for it the night that I ordered this coin, and I couldn't find it. But I appreciate whoever it was that posted that video. That was really cool. But anyway, the depiction of the coin on the coin is of a black rhinoceros dipping his head, lowering his head to get a drink of water from a watering hole. And the background is an African grassland landscape under the African sun. And also on the lower part of the coin is the reflection in the water in a brushed proof finish of the scene. Very nicely done. Let's take this out. The verse, of course, would be Queen Elizabeth, and there you see the named Niue. The denomination, $2. The New Zealand Mint, the year 2014, the New Zealand Mint did a really good job in the minting of this coin. Very nice detail, even in the reflection. Look at the tree here on the top side, and the reflection in the water. Very nice looking coin. I don't know how collectible this will be. I'm not a flipper anyway, but really good quality. The design of the coin and the quality of the coin in itself is very nice, and hopefully the packaging that it comes in will give it some value in the future, or at least help it retain its value. Thanks for watching.